There's something here.
We can't stop now. We have to keep moving.
Where's Elvoli? She was right behind me.
Dead. Something grabbed her from behind. Gone before I could do anything.
This is where I'd go to build my skeleton army.
Never should have come.
You're right. This is all my fault. Should we turn around, head back?
I don't think going back is a good idea.
Going back would be the end of all of us. We keep pushing forward and we'll make it! We will!
Come on, you can make it. Let's go!
Thank you.
Don't worry, I've got a light. You heard something? This feels wrong.
Door. Can you feel it?
We're not going to make it, are we?
We stay together, no matter what.
Fuck this.
I'll be right with you.
Agreed. We all stay together.
Thank you.
Atkins. I'm so sorry. I had no choice. It was the only way to make sure that monster never escaped. I promise you, I'll never let this happen again. I'll seal this whole place away!
So, you made it out of there alive. Ankana was right. You are dangerous. I'm afraid I'll have to take that staff from you now. Ankana wants it kept safe. Oh, and he wants you dead. Nothing personal. You fool. You don't stand a chance.
Don't worry, I've got a light.
This feels wrong. Careful, we're not alone here. Hello, little one. You heard something? You need something. I think about murder often. I'd make a damn good assassin. Another time, perhaps.